the hay bag from flopping around and scratching the side of the trailer while the horses are grazing, I like to hang it through the top hinge, clip it back to itself here, and then tie another clip back onto the D-ring. And when we open the door,
this is real life. This is a little malfunction.
Yep. There we go. That's better. Now the bag is tethered into place.